Cowboy fans. Take two. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. Don't let them wear football jerseys with names like Romo and Witten and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. They'll curse at the TV and throw up their hands for getting their heart broke so much. If Tom Landry could see his boys right now, he'd probably roll over in his grave wondering how. Did they go from Super Bowl kings to playoff clowns, making their fans leave the stadium week after week wearing frowns? Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. Don't let them wear football jerseys with names like Romo and Witten and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. They'll curse at the TV and throw up their hands from getting their heart broke so much. My pappy was a big Dallas fan back in his day, but now when he watches the Cowboys, this what he say: I wish Emmitt, Aikman, and Irvin was still in this game. Boys that I'm watching right now can't win a thing. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. Don't let them wear football jerseys with names like Romo and Witten and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. They'll curse at the TV and throw up their hands from getting their heart broke so much. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. Don't let them wear football jerseys with names like Romo and Austin and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. They'll curse at the TV and throw up their hands from getting their heart broke so much. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be Cowboy fans.
Cowboy fans.